Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Miss Katie.
Are you ready to play dress up?
Dress up?
You said you wanted to play dress up. Well, don't you? Come on, Elmo. Don't you want to play? Elmo! You wanna play, so I wore dress-up clothes. Feel your power, send me with the laser. Your kiss is cosmic, every move is magic. You're from a whole other world, a different dimension. You open my eyes, and I'm ready to go. Lead me into the light. Kiss me, kiss me, infect me with your love.
How'd you like to have a demon live inside of you? Or they can even, there's some women want to come to them and have sex with them even as lizards, which to me is, you know, way beyond kinky, but we won't even go there. The other thing they do is they abduct and or rape women, either the typical UFO abduction or else satanic ritual context, as many people have seen these lizard-type beings in satanic rituals and assumed, probably rightly, that they were fallen angels.
Tell me what's next, alien sex.
Tell me what's next, alien sex.
I'ma disrobe you, then I'ma probe you. See, I abducted you, so I tell you what to do.
Kiss me, kiss me, kiss me. Infect me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, take me. Wanna be a...
living inside of them, it's like an alien. No, not quite like that. This is like demon possession. Except it isn't called that. It's been repackaged with Star Trek sci-fi, you know, glitter.
Now, but didn't you release a CD like almost 10 years ago?
Yeah, I mean, I released a gospel record when I was 15 because I grew up in, you know, a household where all I ever did was listen to gospel music, and my parents are both traveling ministers, and so I kind of sang about, you know, what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
Cause you're hot and you're cold, yes, then you're
low. So I sold my soul to the devil.
Cause you're...
So I sold my soul to the devil.
Cause you're...
I'm trying to bathe my aid in your Milky Way. I'm a legend, I'm irreverent, I be reverent, I be so far, we don't give a fuck.
I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. Lisa came with a few toys like a Happy Meal.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
Kiss me, infect me with your love and fill me with your poison.
How'd you like to have a demon live inside of you? Most people, I think, would probably say, get out of here. You know, even if they don't believe in God, even if they don't believe in, you know, I don't want any demons, you know, that sounds too crazy, you know, whatever. But suppose this. Suppose I come up to someone like that and I say, how would you like to have a vast, superior alien intelligence cohabit with you? And live with you, and talk to you, and teach you the wonders of the universe. There's a lot of people who would sign up for that.